everything, you know, starting off rocky, losing twice. It just gave me a lot of drive, best coaches, best teammates, best family, best support system, and it felt great. It felt great.
You weren't able to wrestle till mid-January because of the transfer rule. How do you stay motivated throughout the season, knowing that you're only going to get about a month before you gotta, you know, put it all on the line, I guess?
It's definitely hard having that long break, but, you know, like I said, I have the best coaches, and my support system is amazing, so it was a lot easier than what I thought it would be.
You're going to wrestle for Dresser next year at Iowa State. Yep. Have you guys talked about weight at all? Is there any chance of you going down to 97, or are you thinking heavyweight all the way?
We definitely haven't talked about, you know, me dropping to 97, but whatever they want me to do, you know, I'm for Iowa State, so.
What's next for you?
I'm going to keep wrestling, you know, having that long break, not doing the full season. I'm probably going to go to every offseason tournament I can do and just, you know, keep training better.
Team Iowa's traveling back out to Pennsylvania. Would you be wanting to be a part of that team that goes back out there?
I mean, yeah, I have to, you know, check my schedule and everything, but I'm willing to wrestle anywhere, so.
All right. Thanks, Brandon.